Todd, I think it's time I meet your uncle.
No iron pile. There's too many muscle heads flexing their shit. Too many eyes.
Okay, so no chow line, no yard.
Oh, keep it simple.
Pass by.
Yeah, hallways, shower room, cells. Easy stuff.
I say we go with a riot. Our boys get it done in a riot.
No, no, no. No chaos. I don't want the goon squad rolling in and stealing our shot. Yeah. This has got to be fast and quiet. Just boom, boom, boom. You know what I'm saying?
Man, surgical.
Surgical. That's what it's got to be. So how many guys we got at MDC?
3. Counting Shattuck. And he makes a schedule now so we can put who we need, where we need him.
All right. So MDC's covered. What about the rest?
We need G-Block and Valencia, right? Our guy's on the night shift.
Have him pull a double.
His supervisor's got some heart on about OT.
Have him switch with somebody. I don't know. Just get it done.
Yeah, regardless. You know, we got enough guys in Valencia right now. Might have to hire out.
You high? Mix blood with Chuntaros? No way.
There's no need. We got enough. Hitters ain't the problem. It's that short walking window after lunch.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna be tight. Real tight. You know, I gotta be straight with you, man. Taking out all these guys is doable. But hitting them in 3 separate jails all within 2 minutes? I mean, whacking Bin Laden wasn't this complicated.
Where do you suppose these come from? I've seen this one before. I wonder, are they all in some giant warehouse someplace?
Hey. It can be done, just not the way you want it.
It can be done exactly how I want it. The only question is, are you the man to do it? Figure it out. That's what I'm paying you for.